Jaziz versus Dr. Thrax.
Hey, you cannot defeat my toxins, General. Ah, greetings, General. Do not think I cannot see your spies flying over my base. Please, look all you wish, because this, as you can see, my defenses are impenetrable, and my toxic weapon systems will poison your troops long before they can reach me.
Hey everyone, welcome back to Command & Conquer General's Zero Hour. Welcome back to the General's Challenge. And this time we're going to face the Toxin General as the Demolitions General. Get some workers over here. And the rest of you can join the construction here. There we go. You can all work here, so can you. One more here, and then let's get some basic defenses up and running here, as well as a tunnel network here. That should do it for now. You can harvest here. You please get me this command here, and you can, I think you can already get me an arms factory here. There's no real reason not to do it. Yep, you can blow up that straight away. And anything else I want right now. I might get a tunnel network here, but I could also get vehicles instead. We'll see. You guys can actually get into my palace once it's ready. You just give me a couple of these guys here. I can use those to hunt down the infantry that's going to harass me early on this mission here. And you know what? You can actually get me a palace right away. Yeah, I kind of like that. Let's get that palace set up right here. So you just get over here. And oh, you can help repel these guys here. And there we go. Oh, you just come on, stay here. Don't just hang around here. All right, so the palace is on its way, which is great. So you can get yourself an upgrade here, and you can get me another stinger side right here. You know what, you may as well get this. It will damage you slightly, but we'll get to that. So we stay here. And after this, we probably want... Do we have idle workers? Yes, we've got idle workers. We want another one of these here, and you can step in front of this derrick here. Even if a truck gets through here, this guy here will be blown up first, so which is essentially what I want. So... And after this, you can probably get me a Scudstorm straight away, because I don't really want to mess around with his Scudstorm. And you can join these fellows here. Then I need one more Stinger side here, just in case they do send stuff from that direction, which they occasionally do. Not very often. You should not blow that up. But I think I cannot prevent you from doing that, can I? So, well, time to abandon that post. And then let's get me some palaces and stuff. So, well, you just killed yourself, but that's okay. Because, yeah, I also want stuff against the toxin bomb here, namely a couple more of these fellows here, naturally. So, okay, these toxins here are still lingering around, which is okay. And you can apparently remote repair that, which I'm okay with. Who got himself killed here? Oh, I think just more of these guys here. That's alright. So you build me a black market right here. I could actually get a second Scudstorm, just in case the first one doesn't cut it. But, ooh, that's quite a lot of these. I need more defenses here. You actually accidentally collect the scrap that then got you promoted. That's kind of cute. Oh, what the hell are you? What the hell do you think you're doing here? Well, whatever. Just stay here. You can get yourself promoted too. Okay, I definitely need more defenses here, but I also want... You know what? Let's get that second Scudstorm straight away. And then let's get some more of these guys here. And then we can hopefully rest assured that the toxin bomb's not going to hit us, and then we're going to get black markets for permanent money. You fix that. And you can collect this for an instant upgrade, which is always nice. There we go. We can also get some artillery later, but for the most part we're done here. This is very similar to how basic DLR or the Toxin General, most which we're not playing here, would handle this. And the Stealth General has a little bit of a harder time here because he doesn't have heavy vehicles, but then again this is still mostly the same. So here we go. Let's get you constructed here, and let's get three of you in there as second line of defense. I might also get Jarman just to snipe some stuff here. There we go. Let's get some rebels up and running. And I definitely want the demolitions ability, but I think I want some money first. Oh, yeah. So let's get another one of these black markets here. There we go. You can get in here. Yeah, definitely want Jarman sooner or later. They could also use to clutter the area a little bit. And maybe to get some free vehicles. You please stop annoying me. Okay, you... Oh, actually send a worker in there. Nope, that wasn't planned. Oh. Yeah, I need more of these guys. Let's just build another... one of these here. May as well. Oh, Jarman. Jarman's... Oh yeah, you sniped that guy. That's okay. You please get out of there. And yeah, Palace pays off as my super bunker. And let's just get... Oh, might as well get you in here, I suppose. So looks like we're mostly set here, which is great. You hang out here. You should not... You know what, whatever. I'll let you destroy that. Then these guys here will be temporarily disabled, but whatever. So... yeah, that was not great, but what can you do? Boom! You just blew yourself up for the most part. So let's build another one of these here. And you know what? Just in case I can't stop this plane here, let's build a couple more of these guys. Then we should really be safe. That was very sort of glorious, wasn't it? You collect that, and then you can fix yourself. And yep, and because you guys toxified yourself, you couldn't stop that guy, but that's okay, because you're now going to have... Oh, that's not a problem, because I've got... Yeah, let's get these armor-piercing bullets. That damage increase is actually pretty decent. So... There we go. You guys just please die. Thank you. I'm really amused by how they just... accidentally collect scrap. That's kind of funny. So anything else we want? Not really. Oh yeah, you guys are still disabled. Well, you'll come back sooner or later, no worries. So I might also get some buggies. Yeah, let's get, but first let's maybe get another one of these or two. And you should really not drive into my defense like this, but then again, it's really your problem, not mine. So, building fortified buildings sounds like a good idea to me. And this one here was apparently never finished for some reason. Any idle workers? I guess you are idle now. Can you finish that, please? Oh wait, no, someone was already... What the hell? Oh yeah, you guys are all now idle because... out of money here, but that's okay. So, let's get one or two of these. There we go. And did Jarman didn't snipe here again, but I should probably get a Jarman if I could afford one, which should be the case soon. Could collect all that scrap, but I'm kind of too lazy to do it, so I'm not going to do it. Oh, there we go. Ooh, sneaky! You try to get through here, but you failed. So, oh, that's a lot of stuff you're throwing at me there. Please stop those guys. Or not. So, well, it's okay, it's a GLA hole. That will fix itself over time. Let's maybe have you hang out here. Someone's trying to be crafty. And dead, so. Let's get, you know what, let's get all of these upgrades here. Can use our Scudstorm, which is awesome. We don't even have a radar van. Oh, you're going to destroy that. Yeah, you know what, may as well. You hang out here. Expanding service area. Oh, you can actually kill these guys here. And let's see whether we can destroy that Scudstorm in one cruel blow. If not, we might actually get Suicide Rebels in there if we had the upgrade, which we don't have right now. So let's see whether we can destroy this in one blow. Our highly nope. Well, we sort of can, but we can't destroy the GLA hole, which is mildly disappointing, but it's okay. Whatever, let's just use the second one. So we should probably get a radar van. That would be an idea, I suppose. Oh. And you keep attacking that, so I have to watch out that I don't kill myself here. And zap, there we go. And you can probably build me another black market here, and probably another one over here if I could afford that, which I can't. So yeah, I think we're mostly done here. This guy here, I might as well. Then again, I don't really want a massive rush of units there, so this is not quite what I want to. But I might just snipe that one guy. So let's just see whether we can blow this up with Suicide Rebels. We can, but obviously, should have blown those up in two waves. Well, never mind. I hear you. Who's the target? Steady. So. And plop. I will slip in. So, that's said and done. We may as well. Ah, we can't get a Scud launcher because we like the upgrade for that. Even though we could get the Toxin Bomb too. Could also get the Cash Bomb. I really like the Cash Bomb. We're probably not going to need it, so I'm just going to get these ones here. And that one here. So let's get a Scud launcher or two. May as well get these upgrades here. Don't have this one yet. Upgrade rockets, yeah, I definitely want that. Quite expensive, but it should pay itself off quite quickly. Looks like, oh, you're still alive, so that's okay. I'm just going to Scud launch in there. I might also not quite sure whether I like that. I mean, I could level up this guy here, but oh, so they're disengaging. That's actually okay. Oh, another Scudstorm. That's okay too. Did I? No, didn't lose any. Oh, well, you're dead now. But that's okay. I can rebuild you and can rebuild more. Oh wow. Oh, careful here. Careful. Careful here. It's losing too much stuff here. Oh, they're actually attacking me here. Oh, and where's Jarman? Oh, over here. Can't really do much with you now, can I? But never mind. I've got enough vehicles here, so that it doesn't really matter. So can you please take out that tunnel network? That would be great. There we go. Oh, and you're also taking out all of those guys. Very nice. Very nice. And yeah, and as you can see, I only have the explosives. I don't have toxins here, because I'm the explosion general. So there we go. That was still enough to take you out. The building is now gone, but that's okay. Can actually build another defense there just in case. So there we go. And I may as well build a couple more of these for some additional income. And then I can also get you over here, and let's get you over here. And you can also build some more Scudstorms and maybe just raise an army. We'll see. So Scudstorms are ready. I could combine Rebels with a Scudstorm, so I could Scud something else. But we'll see. And no, wow. Launching Scudstorm. This might actually, no, it's not enough because that's being repaired too quickly, but that's okay. We're just going to Scud this again. That should be enough. And you build me another Scudstorm here. And that second one, boom, there we go. highly explosive. And anything else we want right now? Not really. We could move. Oh, what the hell are you guys doing there?
Armed with demolition.
Well, we'll see. Let's just have Jarma investigate here a little bit. And anything else we want? Maybe a couple more black markets. We have got really obscene income as usual. And then we can probably build a little army here. It's not terribly necessary to do that. It could also just go for super weapons again, but we'll see. There we go. Yeah, I'm pretty sure even if you haven't ingested your own toxins, I think you're still a crazy person. And boom. What was? Oh, it's a scud launcher. What? See, I can do better. I can. Boom. So, got my new black market there. And let's just build one more, just in case. And let's also get me another arms dealer. And I might as well gather my army here. Get some Rora tanks. Oh, or maybe not, because I can only afford so many of these. And maybe, yeah. I mean, I do have a whole bunch of black markets, but I still have a feeling I don't have the obscene income I'm used to. But that's just me. Boom. Boom. I wish you could get Jarman to auto snipe, but I don't think that's possible. I think you still have to do that manually. But then again, yeah, it's okay. It doesn't really matter all that much. Let's get a bunch of these. Oh, what the hell? Were you? Oh, you almost hit that. Careful there. You almost hit that. And do have the repair upgrade? Yeah, do have the repair upgrade. So we should be good here. And to be honest, I'm not quite sure whether I can be bothered with building anything else but Scud Storms this time, because to be honest, I mean, yeah, I know, but I've been playing this so often. It's just, to be honest, it's not terribly exciting anymore if you play this map for like the 20th time. But it's okay. So, actually we're building the Scud Storm. That's okay. I've got more where that came from. Okay, there we go. Oh wow. So they are occasionally just getting through here. Maybe it's because these guys are not close enough to the front line anymore. Let's fix that. And more planes. Please shoot them down, thank you. One more plane, rather. And yeah, maybe I should build a couple more guys here. So we can use our Scud Storm, or do we still have to wait for the second one? Yeah, I'm just going to play this safe again. Let's try this time. This should do the job, hopefully, but we'll see. Yeah, a complete Rebel Assault's actually kind of strong, so they pack quite some punch. I can blow up a lot of buildings, especially stuff like airfields, which are kind of weak anyway. They're quite susceptible to that. So, let's blow up this junk here. One is black market, less money. Oh, those guys were still. Are they just walking back and forth there? I think they are. You know what? You can actually hang around here. You may as well join my defenses. So there we go. That stuff's gone, except for base defense, but I don't really care about those anyway. And so, he's got workers and stuff here. I'll try to toxin bomb him here. And let's get a couple more of you, just so we can spy a little bit better.
Watch out, General. That bridge might not be safe. But then, what is around here?
So, nope, that didn't go through, but that's okay. Are they rebuilding this? No, not this time. So, I don't think the guy has all that many workers. Does he have more workers than these two here? Because if not, I could probably take those out quite easily. Then I could avoid that situation of having to kill the workers over and over again. Hmm. We'll see. We might wait a little bit and try to wipe out all of them at once. Because that would be convenient. So, let's get a bunch more of you. And yeah. Yeah, I think these guys weren't close enough to the front line last time. And yeah, I think 4 Scudstorms should do it. I can probably take out all the workers with that. So he has one worker here and one there, but that really seems to be all. Or is he rebuilding here? No, he's not. So yeah, I think I can probably take them out with 2 blows. Then I can also destroy the supply stash here. And can also take out the HQ. Boom. Superfluous, but who cares? Boom. Yeah. Kind of surprised how little effort it takes to secure this front here. But then again, fully upgraded quad cannon, which also has fully promotions, is actually a pretty good defense. So, I can also, yeah, I can use those scat storms. I only need like 3. I can also keep another scat storm and the rebels. Because you never know when you need those. No, you actually hit that. Oh, and of course there's toxins. Of course there's toxins. Of course there's. Yeah, I think originally they'd always try to target your HQ, but then later on they may switch to different targets. And boom. That's a lot of colors just getting around here, but that's okay. And you know what? I may as well place you here as well, because why not? Yeah, later on I'll also utilize Terror Cycles more. Terror Cycles are actually pretty convenient for me because I can build them directly, so I don't have to build Terrors separately then put them all into the cycles. I can just build Terror Cycles, which is a lot better, especially if you need them quickly. So here we go, and then Operation Peasant Wipe is a go, almost. Let's just wait. Let's be a little bit more patient here. So that should kill you. That should kill you, and that should kill you. Yeah, let's see whether he can actually recover from that, because I don't think he can. We'll see. There we go. That guy's dead. Oh wow! Was that command center actually destroyed in one go? It may have been destroyed in one go, wow. But we'll see. For now, let's just wait for this one here, which will wipe out these buildings. We can now use our scud storm. Yeah. It does a body bad. And then we only need to wipe out that factory down there, as well as the palace there. There we go. Those are dead as well, because again, this black market here, that never, for some reason, never counts towards the amount of buildings you actually need to destroy. So, oh, well, you're trying to toxin me here. Well, there we go. So that's okay. I don't need that building gone. So, oh, what the hell do you think you're doing here? No, really. So anyway, let's get a whole bunch of these guys. Get them to move down here. Yeah, you just move right through here. That seems to be the smart thing to do, but that's okay, because I can afford losses in case I get a couple of you killed. I tend to forget to kill this factory here, because I mean, I guess does the AI profit from that? I'm not quite sure, but in any case, repairing the vehicles isn't all that difficult anyway. And there we go. And you know what, you can just go down here and just ignore those defenses there. Okay, well, whatever. So let's just destroy this, and let's hope that's it. Because I think it is. Because he really only seems to have 2 workers, which is kind of ridiculous if you think about it. And there we go.
A warrior has fallen.
Perhaps I shouldn't have gotten my degree from Mill Order College.
Yeah, that wasn't too bad. So thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Take care, and goodbye.